The Union of Hong Kong Dockers, UHKD, is the affiliate of the Hong Kong Confederation of Trade Unions, HKCTU. It started off a dock strike in the container berths owned by Hong Kong International Terminals, HINT, the subsidiary of Hutchison Port Holdings Trust, HPHT, and Hutchison Whampoa Limited, HWL, in 2013.